A short time ago, the Department of Health released new figures on COVID-19 in the state. Here are the latest numbers. There are now 9,008 total confirmed cases and 144 deaths across the state. Broward County has now 1,481 cases confirmed and 17 deaths. Miami-Dade has 2,886 cases and 20 deaths.